Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 14, 21 and 28. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down all the three numbers like this: 14, 21, 28. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, first and the last number is only divisible by 2, not the second one. So we'll divide only the first and the last number by 2. First number will become a 7. Second number will remain same because it is not divisible by 2, and third number will become as 14. Now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2? The last number is divisible by 2. So we'll divide only the last number by 2, and first and second number will remain same. The last number will become as 7. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2 as well. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. The second number is divisible by 3. So we'll divide the second number by 3. And we'll be having 7, 7, 7. Again, if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3 as well. And on that, if we see the number 7, it is a prime number. That means it is only divisible by itself, that is 7. And once we do so, we'll be having all the numbers 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing. That is LCM of 14, 21 and 28 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side. That is 2 × 2 × 3 × 7. Okay, so let's multiply. So the answer would be 84, or the LCM would be 84. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.